Hey there, hola, ¿qué tal? I'm David Bowles. I was selected as one of this year's Pura Belpré author honorees for my novel, The Smoking Mirror. As you can imagine, I'm pretty stoked, bien emocionado. It's been a crazy day with everybody coming up to me and saying, hey, do you have a copy on hand that I can buy? No seas malo, dame una copia. So I don't even have one here. I gave my very last one away, my personal copy. But people have asked what my reaction was. Yesterday, I was sitting down with my wife, Angelica. We were having a meal when my phone started ringing. And yes, I have my phone with me all the time, 21st century. And the call was from Boston, so I didn't know who it was. Yo a quien conozco en Boston. But suddenly I got a text alert from my editor telling me, hey, you need to answer this call or call them back. And I did, and it was the committee. And they put me on speakerphone and congratulated me. There was, you know, the applause and so forth. And almost fell out of my chair. My heart was beating really fast. I couldn't even really express myself. I just told them, me alegraron el día. You made my day. This is wonderful. And I do feel really, really honored. It's great to have, to be selected, to be noticed for the work that we're doing for Latino children as Latino authors. And so thank you very much. I'm really excited. Hope you guys like the book. Those of you who haven't read it, readers who supported me, there's another one coming out in April, book 2. So keep your eyes peeled. Nos vemos. Bye.